with Empower Your Pelvis, and I'm going to take you through a cat-cow stretch. So we're going to come down into a tabletop position, hands and knees. And then you're just going to inhale, let your belly drop, your chest raise, your head extend forward. Exhale, round through the opposite direction.
Letting your head gently drop down toward the ground. And then you're just going to keep moving back and forth
between these two positions.